Nós estamos aqui o quinto ano.
We are here for the fifth consecutive year, and this is exactly the kind of consistency that we are looking for, where we have companies present their products, and buyers can learn more about the different countries and companies that are supporting Brazil and taking a chance in investing not only in our country, but all of South America. We are already seeing the results of this, as companies keep coming back and business keeps increasing. Today we have 5 countries and 11 companies represented. The number of visitors to our booth increases each year. Many companies are already doing business here in Brazil. So they keep coming back not only for new business, but also to revisit old partners here in the country, which is great for the overall balance of trade. We need to continue to encourage the purchase of air products in Brazil, which is not very difficult because we know that Brazilians are buying more and more air products. This is because both Arabs and air products are very well thought of in our country and by our people. 2 years ago, we won the award for Best Booth for Doing Business. This year, we won the award for Best International Booth, and this is a very interesting award because the purpose of our display is twofold. It is, without a doubt, a commercial display, a place for doing business, but it also transmits a cultural concept. Part of our mission is also to promote Arab culture to Brazilians, and the architecture here was inspired by a university in Saudi Arabia, and it does a wonderful job of transmitting this culture. Even if a visitor does not stop by our booth, they will experience the cultural and visual impact as they walk by. This is very productive for Arab countries, for Arab culture, and for relations with Brazil, because this is the role of the Arab-Brazilian Chamber, to bring Arabs and Brazilians together.